user was moved to your channel. Microphone activated.
Hello there.
Hey there. What's up, Vic? What's up? Oh, man. Let's hope this is a good outcome.
Also, games can come through.
Say what?
Game speed is on 2.
Oh, yeah. I'll put it on 4. We might as well begin. I don't think we're getting any more people. I'm just gonna do just a...
Alright.
Joined your channel.
Oh, I am first this time. Yo, what up? Oh. Yay! Tataya! What?! Chicken, you suck! Yay! Those are supposed to be my kills.
Yeah,
okay, that's one. So what's up, Vic Wolf and the Fissian? What's going on?
It's going fine.
five heads up.
Ow. Now, who is this? Nanako, and you switch. This'll take me a while.
Yep, he's okay.
Yeah, it'll take me a while just to realize lots of different looks. Drapu! Too many drops.
I need to get one too. For the weed.
Zach,
point in. 53 combo with Duck Hunt. Good ready.
Zach, what's up?
Ooh, right off the bat, the person is... Oh, how about the person that's in the...
Why not?
That's true.
Why not?
That was for last night,
which is so. You're still feeling salty after last night?
Not as much.
Yes! Maybe I'm still aiming for that one achievement. Still. He goes down.
Watch out. I'm really good at that.
Bye, chicken!
Well, 54%. Back.
Kippy! What up? You're a squid, that's what's happening.
You look like a cephalopod to you? Sir! 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 Oh. Don't even ask questions. Go on, shit. Oh, with my eyes, soundboard! And my phone. Well, my everything. Then I'm on my soundboard. Where you go? Oh, here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I get it. It's typically because Bowser and Bowser can eat us.
Ooh!
Yeah, I should actually hop on that. Hop off Smash. Literally over the place. Huh.
Oh, son of a bitch!
Holy fuck.
Of all the times that can happen.
And I have to be the one that falls victim to it. Oh my god. That's one of the worst times that could happen.
Oh, come on. Oh, no!
Hey, Advance, what's up?
Ah, great.
Buddy in your channel, time down.
Uh-huh. Bye, chicken! I'm chill. I think I need this right now. How about them butthurt Metroid fans? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Can't forget that. What's up? What's going on? Oh, hell. Of course. Nice.
I do. Next time we're gonna go for the mini.
Big Magnum.
Lovely planet. Oh, Table Man. Finally. Even on Ivy.
Look like he hit himself with that Cloud of Seagulls card.
Ace hit itself.
I got all of them stars. I'm still trying to reach home, but in the same time just trying to get that damn achievement.
Ace. There are more important things in life than achievement. Might be what I mean today. Oh, wait a minute. My voice activation was too damn high. Marines. There are more important things than getting all the achievements. Like, what do you want to be? Okay, is that right? I mean, what?
Oh my god!
Uh oh.
And then this!
I won't stop until it happens. No, this.
Oh! Damn.
Oh, that'll be. I'm gonna go fend to the outside world, I'll be back.
Look who's back! Final!
Oh no.
It's final!
Oh dear god, no. Not you!
He's back!
Oh.
Yep, he's back. Hey, what's up, final? Yeah, I'm still trying to get this damn achievement. I haven't gone home not even once. Come on, let me luck late at night. Oh yeah, thanks. Oh yeah, I forgot. Your ass is stuck. Thanks for that trap card.
No, it's been final
stats. Using stars.
You know what? In final fact, someone has to pay, and I know the exact person to find
you. I hate you, so
oh. I won't let you suffer, too. But you're already at 1 HP.
Oh wow.
Oh god. That was awesome. Oh no, I'm not going there, I'm going home. So basically what I just downloaded was Limbo with Words. It's probably better than any Sonic game I've ever played, Captain. Something weird and something equally as weird. How about one of them is spooky weird and the other one's just. I can't even explain it. I can't even explain Lovely Planet. It's just weird. Wait, that man can teach you to play.
Thank you.
So basically, the way he programmed this is like boxcars. Where there are certain like randomly generated vehicles that go along a track, and only the fastest are rebred to the next generation. It's like 20, but this one has 400 genomes. So basically, this is an extremely scientific way to teach a game, teach a program how to play games.
And I'm screwed. Come on, give me a high number! Okay, screw you! At least do this. Surviving attack with nine or higher. Abyssion, did you get that achievement already?
I got that a long time ago. But I also got fully deployed, if you're wondering.
Win by only choosing win as your... Choosing win as your norma. Oh! I'm still a freaking level one. I'm still going after that your home is my home achievement.
Yay! Maurice, there are more important things in life than achievements. And I'm actually not going to say, like, what's better than the typewriter for watching. So, you're welcome. And what's going...
Yeah.
Jesus, I'm...
Lucky you.
Things have never taken this long to load since the Wii U's launch. There you go, damn. That took... forever. I thought something crashed. Oh, Appy's like, God damn it. I'm borrowing my controls from Game Pad. Why if I don't want to use my Game Pad? Damn, bro. That's way too small. Okay, that's way too small, but it's pretty small. Oh shit, you can hear that catcher.
What's this? Oh, like father, like son. Oh, that one. We're going after. I need to level up. Ugh. I need to choose a shorter map in order for that to happen.
Oh.
You're gonna be screwed.
No, I'm not!
Wow!
I don't believe.
Oh, this is really cool. This is what I'm doing, the press. Press V. We are. Press A. Press A.
Oh, it's final again?
I think his mic doesn't work, he's got the block thing around it.
Okay.
And again, I might have muted. No, I didn't mute him, wow.
Not really. That works too. Oh, are you kidding me, Matrix? I just noticed.
You just noticed?
I just put in the Nintendo Capri Sun Green movie stream.
Well, that's disappointing. Thank you. I call hack and bullshit on that.
Where's Val if you want to have a good game of 100% cheaty?
Hey! Huh.
Okay. A way to increase the audio output from TeamSpeak in its settings.
And do that, you don't like feedback.
Stop catching up to the bed.
What did that do? Oh, I shouldn't even do that. Three random encounters? Oh! And I have to beat them all! Come on! Come on! Come on!
I'd be laughing.
Well, he survived. Oh, wow! Come on! Come on! Bring it on! Come on!
Got
Oh wow, more chickens.
Oh, that's awesome. Hold on, what if I like win this argument game, bro?
Wow, unlucky.
This musical reference I made is garbage too.
Well, thank you.
Christmas lights doing about my head. So falling on the bell sword.
Alright. Oh god. Whatever, I'm listening to.
You wanted to go home that badly? Too late.
No! No!
Dope.
I'll go last. After going after that one achievement.
Every single freaking time, man. Come on, bro.
So, Tampa, how's losing the Stanley Cup?
Bullshit.
I'm level 22 now. Yay.
I have something funny here. It goes way the team.
Alright, I'm gonna create a new lobby. I don't know who this flag guy is.
Flag guy?
I need a good map. Well, how about we go back to
still playing Orange 100% Chibi and you're playing Splatoon now?
Yeah, Huff is a shit Chibi. Long story short, can't do that right now.
I pulled 100% Chibis from Val's stream.
Oh, what?
The hell is my Wii remote? Oh, don't be behind the TV. You have so much to live for. Or throw a Gibson Berglund at someone and it was hurt to get thrown at. Don't think Matrix would like having a Gibson Berglund thrown at him. If I threw it at you, Mario, wouldn't care, he'd rage. So quiet, I can hear this bolt drop.
Now, who with it? What the hell is that?
The game is someone that's very loud.
Hi, Zach.
Oh.
This is a Robo Ball.
Robo Doll? No, I mean, what Final's character has.
Oh, you're talking about the cat girl, Yuki.
Oh, they're throwing letters into her.
That's evil.
We'll be right back. Matrix ran out of strolls.
Have I really?
Guess this will be the first time I use this character.
No! You haven't. Fortunately, Chugga did not go to E3, but Nintendo Capri Sun did.
There you are.
There we go. Oh, I mean...
Windproof lighter. Like your mom told me, it's a windproof lighter. FPS game and every FPS
I'm
game
last!
You're not last. If you were last, this would be Mario Kart.
Oh, that's even better. 2Ks on
and
the field.
If this
field.
Was Mario Kart, he'd be in first.
RMG.
You'd use the axe.
I can make deck preset for each character? How you do that?
It's called... Hold on. Let me get back into Twitch first. Oh, sorry.
Is the only reason that I crashed less likely. Since hovering over the cards literally causes freeze framing almost every single time to the point where it eventually crashes.
You're lucky.
Of course, it can still crash in the middle of the game, which is not surprising.
Disappointing for me, I just can't seem to get into Splatoon.
What's it get into? You're kidding now. You're quit now. You're...
Well, really, it's surprising me being 15-year Metroid. You would probably like those ever since Prime. But no, I can't really seem to get into Splatoon.
You know what's funny?
What's funny?
You can straight up play the game in multiplayer. Pro controller, the Wii Remote strapped here.
What?
Ooh, sweet! Mimu's hammer! I got it!
That is funny.
Yes, we have, Fino. We're making that pact.
When you put the controller on top of the Pro controller.
Yep, I got a next
Samus Classic.
Got a next one. Mimu's hammer. Awesome.
Play Mario Luigi Star Saga? No, but Chugga is.
What stars do I? Ugh.
Taste the rainbow. Actually, that's what happens when Matrix gets a star. Kyle Bell has her off-key star tune, and Andy has his dirt star moment. Matrix has Taste the Rainbow, motherfucker. Hard pass. While lighting.
Yeah, got that now.
He couldn't play Gmod because of hack.
Awesome.
PF2, same reason. Portal, same reason. Not even multiplayer. Portal 2, don't get me started. The only game that was safe, he was safe from being destroyed by Dr. Hex, was in fact Left 4 Dead, because Dr. Hex hates zombies. And so does Russia.
Okay.
Yes, Rash the Hedgehog also hates zombies. I keep getting a shot in my head from the game of Big Down, which hasn't been streaming in a while.
Yes!
Metroid, I win. And if you lose, then that's okay, because I just won. I somewhat got Andy into someone trying to play Metroid. I know Matrix hates Metroid. I know Belle hates it worse. I know Val hates it the worst. I know that Spencer's too much of a scrub for Metroid. Or is it Matrix?
Does he hate Super Metroid?
Booba Metroid, yes, that's exactly what I'm talking about.
And to answer that, whoever said I hated Metroid, get real.
It's not you, I said that Belle and Val hate Metroid. Because Belle's a puzzle person and likes point and click stuff that's really slow, and then Val's too busy playing 100% chibis. And that Dokkapon game. Or is that the Runaway Guys?
Final Feel Spear? Now what? And he steals my money!
Easy money! Any competitive Smash player here would get that, but unfortunately I don't think any of us are that competitive.
He's not at third level yet to use it.
I said I'm out of here. I was left alone too long. I said I'm out of here, Team Speak. I was left alone for too long. Now I have to jump off stage.
Don't fucking make it, please.
My money's been stolen again.
Oh,
Indeed. Major Slay.
Ow. Really? Oh my god.
Oh,
I better get a damn six. No, wait. I'm dead anyway! Came back to haunt him. I 5. Where are you going? I want my stars back.
Please. Oh.
Bye, chicken. Thank you. Damn it! Hey, Hunter! What's up?
It was to say I kind of got salty. But dying like 80 times.
Hey, Hunter! What goes on?
Why not?
Oh wow.
I woke up the boss.
There is no God. Hey!
Oh, good.
You're lucky. Yo, Fatal! What's up? Wonderful, I won. Whoa, what was that? Inflict blazing on units within two panels and we refreshes the duration of existing blazing stock. More defense. The effect expires upon one kill. Oh god.
Oh no.
Wow. Overkill!
Oh, hell. Yes. Oh, hell. God, my heart was still in the pit.
Hey, Billy! What's up? I'm revived.
Final place.
Look how many stars you have, and look how many wins you have.
Please.
It doesn't say zero, it says six. But still.
Well, now
it's. Still, you're low. Ouch! No, it's not! Wall's not pink. I don't know where you come up with that.
Oh.
Oh, wow!
Oh, no.
Glory to Satan. Yep.
Damn it.
Come on, give me something more than that. Yes!
No!
The stars are mine! Ah! Oh, wow. Back to boss battles already. As soon as I beat up one, out pops another. Oh, we're backtracking. Great.
Darn it, I don't know.
Wow! There is no luck. A one. What? Oh wow, that's stupid. And there you go. Achievement. Seagull are gonna be mines to eat.
Oh my God.
But I'm this close. So come on, give me the wing gun. No! Well, basically, yeah.
Ow!
Exactly right.
Oh, GG. Thank God I got third.
Yeah, thank God you're not last.
I would have said something right off the bat.
Well, I can now purchase the seagull.
27-23. I'm next level already. Yay. Alright. Alright, someone...
I'll be right back.
Alright, someone leave a spot so another one can get in.
The user was moved to your channel.
That was
okay, Matrix, I see what you're playing. Playing against Fatal.
God damn it!
I figured you'd be playing this. Valley.
Well, not what you think it is.
What?
I'm actually doing some trading.
Oh, okay. Who are you doing trading with?
I don't know. There you go.
Alright. Funny thing is, that shit.
Warfare time. Everyone ready? Ah! 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 My phone. Okay. Ready now? Let's go.
Is Valentine's pink at the moment?
No.
No.
Nope. Richie just went up. Fuck.
Oh, and I just read that just now. Doesn't have a mic, it has update voices, okay. I wasn't keeping up with chat. Alright, anyone ready? I'm last again!
Are you trying to enter that tournament?
Damn, ready? Come on, don't suffer that ass whooping.
What's wrong with QP? Then again, I had my in-game music muted just to hear y'all's voices easily.
What? Ah! Sucks! If there were any other... I don't know. Too slow for me. Yeah, me!
Mountain. Ooh. cricket tune? Yeah, I had him out my first lot. God.
Ooh, there he goes. More battles, come on. What? Oh my god.
Bitch.
In the meme world, it's called 7 goal.
I think we're done. I don't know. I don't know what Fado wants. Fado wants to trade me.
I don't know if Fado wants to trade me.
That's pretty fine, final.
That's some Pokemon you might like. I
remember doing the same thing when my mic was messing up. Why couldn't you just say RNG?
That because RNG is the Satan sometimes. I thought you already knew the story.
That's not what I meant, but whatever.
Gave me a cigarette.
Yeah.
Enough for the droppers! Wow. More bonuses! RNG is both God and Satan. This is fact. Yo! Fado says he's about to go to his Pokebank because he's got some better Pokemon to trade.
Okay.
Oh wait, where am I going?
Pokemon. I remember you. But now I don't have
any. Give me my music back.
Okay, so this is like Sonic with more combat, which makes it better.
Hey, Fado. What do you want to give? Oh god, I got the Finnegan.
More. drop his can.
Level 1 Finnegan.
You're doing wounded trading.
Backing?
No, I'm doing trading with Fatal.
Oh.
He got a Finnegan.
Yay! You run into those a lot. Droppers!
I hate those droppers.
Okay, Phil, go ahead and get your puppy bank ready.
You're suffering the droppers. You're suffering the droppers. Oh, nice call.
And step to left.
Connection!
I'm using voice type B, so it sounds different for me. It sounds more Japan-ish.
More Japanish.
Fricative.
No. No, but I just try to avoid. I just want to go home. I'm not letting that shit happen again.
Red shard. Really? Really?
Now time to attack me to go home. Uh-oh.
And Delta.
Damn! Oh my god.
What?
Ah!
Well, that sucks.
That always sucks.
Good things are getting crashed.
Oh gosh, I like using the Poke for the Eon Flip. What the heck? Mirage Mountain is at the top of the freaking map. Holy shit.
Yeah, she's coming back in the game now. There you are.
Okay.
Oh shit, okay. Random.
Oh yeah.
Oh god, now. I was actually laughing my ass off last week.
He won like 4 times.
Yeah, I know, but I saw it coming the last time.
What happened? It's one of those cards where panels other than home get randomized. Ugh. Now I get a card. God damn it!
Storm. Yep. Airlock.
Player 3.
right?
Hmm?
Give me your money.
No.
Oh. Oh, Ben, you don't want to give me your money.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Getting a place back to school. Come on, I'm getting a place back to school, man. Just back to goddamn school.
You think so? I know why he's saying that too. He's stopping at his home.
What they're getting out of here.
Yep. So he can't get it no more. Well, if he can't get it, he might as well take somebody. Might as well take somebody down with him. Or not. Oh no!
Jesus. Actually. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Good.
Welcome back, Fado! Welp! And you rolled a 1. You rolled a 1 with a plus 4 attack. Your proton John.
Please. It can't be that bad. Look, it's Kippy.
No, it's Kippy.
Kappa.
Welcome, friend.
Yep.
Yeah, enough of the droppers! Ooh, another card.
Like, if it's a person I know, I literally just use the hello friend emoticon.
Oh yeah.
Ooh! That'll be added to my Pokédex.
Oh, what's this? Oh.
I do wonder, who's the other spectator?
Paige, let's fight! Let's fight, Paige!
Oh, this is gonna go well.
I wonder.
Oh.
Fucking roll the one!
Really, this is
God
part,
damn it! No. I have +4 attack!
Oh my god. Oh.
It fought! You know what? I actually tried to flip a table just then. I literally flipped my hand to my computer desk.
It's almost pointless to use attack cards on Chifu Robot.
Well, that proves. Well, that. Whoa, 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 what? What?
What?
Oh, wow.
Oh.
A randomly chosen unit is KO'd. Yo. I want to, but no.
It's better than being spammed with Magical Massacre like 3 or 4 times in a row.
Brokey!
Oh, bad. Oh, actually.
I don't know why they don't give me a Brokey. I got it for Ninja.
No stars lost. Yay, thanks, Tark.
Oh my god! Damn it!
The last time I played with Matrix using that character, I felt like the game was literally rigging me to win it. Just because I was using that character. Yes.
Tomomo! Yay, my chicken. Yeah, my first win.
Really? A Charmander? Give me starters.
Well, no win for you.
I need a Mewtwo. I need a freaking Mewtwo. Because I got the Mewtwo and I why?
What do you want for the night? They can help us 3 of them. Because one is the mind you need to be black and white 2, and then 2 of them are X and Y you need to. Don't ask. better if you don't ask.
I know. I'll just figure it out on my own.
Yeah, none of those Pokemon you caught yourself had egg moves and hidden abilities. That's what Fatal says to you, Tara.
Yeah.
Anyone have?
The ones with the hidden abilities are the ones that
Mom
gave me.
Oh, someone got hidden ability for Neary because my game was like, oh hey, game card, what's it do? So I lost my what I had. Which sucks.
Darn it.
Well, that was not intentional.
Rewrite, double battle.
Let me go. Let people find my Pokemon game, actually. So I think that smacked you around, Tara. I mean, what?
Which one? X, Y?
Maybe.
Or... Okay. Ruru beat me twice, but I beat her the same amount of times.
Can someone call the boss battle? I don't have that. I don't have that. Cosmic calls it out.
Don't have what?
A card that calls the boss. I called Oh My Friend. Oh my god.
Wait, hard song. I don't know why, but I think that'd be funny. See, I'm trying to figure out how to build it to control it based on that. I know too much to not be playing it like as sparsely as I do.
I wouldn't blame you.
Gonna get a suck still. Pokemon,
a murderer. The roof.
Thank you.
Damn, I'm still level 3! Ouch!
I just realized it was doing the thing.
Oh. So risky picking evade.
God damn it.
Yeah.
Get it.
Sometimes you get it. So hope you have to roll so higher.
Yeah. I did it. Big.
Fuck you.
I had difficulties.
Derp.
Oops, there goes.
I'm just getting nice for existing. Apparently, I'm nice. Did you beat Stigam yet, Kara?
Yeah. I'm on the Battle
Resort
part now.
BattleBots returns tonight.
The next question was, did you beat the Avenger episode yet,
Okay. Well, I'm getting closer.
Yeah, for the stratification.
Yeah, it is a close Maybe. Game.
That's alright.
And he's gonna take me down with him.
Wait, items here I haven't gotten yet?
He's gonna take me down. Screw you!
Wow, why in the whole face too? Right on the home base too. That's gotta hurt.
Oh, God.
Well, I'm last, PG.
That sucks.
At Hold least on level 20 now.
New items unlocked, yay.
Yes. I need to find the bike.
Alright, I'm gonna spectate. Oh! Bag.
No,
not the bag. I'm gonna put him on this.
Take that spot, Kimmy.
That's what they should have.
Wow! So, finally, you finally got your achievement, didn't you?
Buddy joined your channel.
Oops, scrub tricks.
Hey,
JG.
Alright, I just had one of those.
Oh, you landed on your home? Oh, damn.
I just had one of those talks with Richie about plans and stuff.
There you go, that's the one I want.
How'd it go?
It went well. I've got a place in the Marfa now.
Good.
This is about to be marginally unfair because of that. He has been making plays. I can
try. Try randomizing all three field events.
Randomizing? Oh, I got something.
Tara, I can smell you, and it smells like I'm about to throw my makeup a quiz off.
For all three field events.
Kill me now.
I just saw what came
Fry Spitzer?
Okay, we're randomized.
You know what?
Who wants that last spot?
My shiny Primal Gordon.
I'm
still waiting for Kippy to take the spot.
Be that guy to be my guest. Because Big here on me being a dick, and it starts now.
Oh, by the way, Matrix, have you noticed the difference with the team speak?
What?
30 people can now get on.
Oh, for God's sake.
It's thanks to me.
Oh,
well, helped out.
Whatever, I've been in Uber before with just a little bit of leafy on, so I don't even care.
30 people?
I'm dead serious. I beat a cure.
With 25 to part, right?
Somebody's playing with me. Are you just playing online?
Yeah.
I'm just like, I'm getting home.
Yeah, just it's a fire match, so I don't need to. And yeah, I cure him with a leafy on before. I cure him.
Who's Kimu-chan?
Alright, Tara. Nice knowing you.
Oh, Jesus. Come on.
Excel, you know I'm ready.
Who's Kimu-chan?
That's why I'm asking. Who is Kimu-chan?
Fuck you, Spencer.
What you doing, Tara? What you doing?
Sit down.
I'm filing, Spencer.
On what?
My Pokemon.
I don't care. Sit down with your Pokemon. Mega Weak Laser.
Do you want me to kick your ass, Tara?
Just continue anyways.
But I'm gonna say this, Tara. I have rules.
I know.
No legendaries.
I mean, I'll fight you with legendaries. I've beaten a few on the Valencia before.
Half my team is legendaries. I haven't used many others.
Well, you're screwed.
Don't let me get to you.
You can play that if you want.
Honest to God, I would kick some ass.
That's what I told them.
I legit be a Curum with a weakness.
Matrix.
So I don't care.
He wanted to kick your ass on Pokemon the other day, and I told him he doesn't want to risk it. Because I know you'll kick my ass. I know you can kick my ass on Pokemon.
Bye.
Thank you.
Life for Protean Greninja for the win.
Where's my new fleet? Yes.
You have the new fleet, yes.
I am first.
New fleet, yes, buddies.
Yeah.
But you get the tiny one.
Go to it!
No, I got the big fat one.
Yeah. Oh, right. I have to build this thing first.
Wow, ready?
You don't even know how to use a contrary superior.
Mm-hmm.
Bye.
Carry up so.
Private back character.
I know. I'm always fucked.
Rest in pizza.
I'll go check if my
VBS cup card is still not flowing.
Because it was blurry. And it. Yeah, it's still blurry. Which I don't really care about.
You don't
even
know how to use it, like this in board. Oh, hey, no. That's cool. I know my favorite starter. Definitely with this.
Oh, the time. No! Damn it!
I'm trying to organize my team.
I wonder if this will work. This is hitting in the water, but...
Oh, you got that earlier today?
Anyways, Tara, ready for our obstacle thing?
I don't know.
I presume I could kick that one out.
Okay, so it doesn't affect. Buddy in your channel was kicked from the server. Whoa.
There we go. You changed your name back there.
Oh, well, it doesn't really work with on the iPad. Why would the communications be ever trade over? Okay, what the hell? Dara.
What?
Don't do this to me. I was about to have a nice 5-0. It was gonna be nice and clean.
Well, it wasn't my fault, it was your fault.
The communication. What do you mean, my connection? We had a fellow flawless. You pretty much had like, no lag.
No,
you
see that match. It's your connection. Shh. Guess if I play GTA, it doesn't disappoint the whole time.
Well, then again, you can go for that means that.
Well,
good,
I guess
so you can't
I...
really say.
Oh, wow. Ugh! Air raid! Of course.
I guess I came back at the moment the Matrix got knocked out by air raid.
Yep.
I mean, like it matters. I still have a 5-0. That can do.
Alright.
Only my luck.
Matrix has luck.
Hold on. I got a special.
I've got my 6.
When you can fight me too, you all can fight me. Thank you, Cherry Prince of the World. Matrix, I'm beating Terra technically. I'll beat everyone, Kappa.
Yeah, of course you have beaten everyone.
And before next battle, I just hit 6-0. Hit 6-0
for one reason. For Kappa. Him and his double battles.
Yeah, I'm a double battler.
Play singles and see who wins the fight without that Kappa.
I can still barely doubles because of the Slowpoke and Ninja pairing.
I like singles better, to be honest.
Because map block, belly jump equals I'm going to sweep your entire team. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good day, sir. Good day, sir.
Well, that answers my question.
No. I said good day, sir. It's like something to do with you get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir. I said good day, sir.
No, but the thing is, they get something.
A race for what, DDR?
Profile.
I think Terra was like my Pokemon choice. Well, not really, but still.
Oh, Skyward Sword Hero Mode. Well.
That was like a hero mode? Oh wait, I never did.
If I find my disc.
God.
God damn it!
This one went back to you.
You'll never get that achievement, Matrix. How I got that achievement is I wasn't even trying to get that achievement when I was farming stars in Christmas Miracle. I was just randomly playing the game, farming, and I just so happened to get the achievement without even trying.
Basically, what he says is, stop trying.
Some people have all the luck.
Okay, J-Tay.
You know what? Screw that.
You can see my book when I get to yours. Is it free? I think. I like the gym music.
You mean seagull?
There, I can see a flaw in your pattern already.
Whatever.
Oh no!
Can we make your maps?
Yeah, wait,
our
what?
Own maps.
No, I didn't even select my fifth or sixth Pokemon, what the hell?
Oh no! I forgot, I wasn't being specific. DDR, I already know what my disc is, but the thing is...
Terrible.
Since my computer got refreshed and all... I would have to find my disc for the Dazzle.
A single battle.
Yeah, no, are you for the 6? Do you want me to put out and go in again?
Yeah,
I would have to find my disc for the Dazzle for me to be able to do it, though.
There's a lot of people screaming this game.
Wait, really? We got Regen and... Because if right, I can't, because if I can't find a disc, I may have to, get another one, another disc, if that would be the case, or if someone else can help me with set it up without the disc. I don't know. Oh, hell!
There we go.
Okay, I've selected the one I'm sending out first.
Thank you!
A map with air raid and regen is hilarious.
Lots of music, number four.
And also the easiest way to get tougher than diamonds. Thunderstorm hovering above me.
That was my stupid choice.
Yeah.
Alright. There.
Oh, turn it off. Turn it off.
Oh. We're all dead anyways.
Yeah, he's gonna
die. That was a quick attack. Go ahead, freak me out.
What's wrong, Matrix?
That one.
What?
When you buy a dazzle, it comes with a disc. You don't need it for this, for the dazzle. I know a website you can download the dazzle data. So you won't need to worry about that.
Oh, send me it.
I will at some point. Or do you want it right now? Because it'll be after, right after this ball.
Yeah. And then I really do need the dazzle set up.
I'll set up. Wait.
Yeah.
I rocked you like a hurricane.
Oh my god! he said the same thing when I battled with him. Wait. Which Pokemon did you use again when you said that line?
Pidgeot.
Oh yeah.
I'm using Pidgeot right now. And anyways, Terra, never cut a grass type against that one type.
Pidgeot. Those are overrated.
Just to give you some tips.
Wait a second. You're playing that card. You're playing that card! So he's playing that card. She's playing.
Don't worry, Matrix. To you, she's wasting her stars unless she's going for wins.
Won't pick you up. I won't pick you up, babe.
But I'm still alive after that. Look out what level you use. Well, that freaking backfired.
I have two Rocky out to help. Oh, yeah, right. I'm gonna trade. Oh, then I'll trade the one that climbed up. Look at him.
What? Wonder if this works.
He's really going after me. Ah! Screw you!
I'm cute.
Deadly sucks. Ah! Hey, Mr. Beat!
I stole your eight as well.
Yo, Mr. Beat, what's up?
Yeah,
yay, I survived.
This is gonna be really tight for you. Don't kill it.
No, not that one.
Ooh,
Ice Hawk's
playing.
Wait a minute, any other
time? Wait, you can move it.
Nope, got a special ability that breathes, that fogs down.
Yeah. He was frozen Matrix.
That's been room for you.
You know what, I'm gonna piss you off by doing that. This will kill you.
Okay, since you got rid of me... What?
Me
what?
Me,
really?
You're dying.
11? Oh, wait, I can evade this. Yay! Well, that failed.
Okay, so I've got 3 stars.
Wait, J-10, what were you saying before?
What about he was frozen, and I was like, yes. And he flooded himself. Ooh, I picked the right Pokemon. He won't
no,
let me for this.
Short. Oh, I'm very short.
He won't let me for that, Terra. The battle to Mega Type Mega Evolutions.
Yeah. I don't use Mega Evolution, even if I have the non-evolutionary Pokemon that has Mega Evolutions. I don't use them.
I just two characters.
Are you trying to sound like you're better than all of us, Maurice? Be quiet. Sit down.
Wow. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I beat you.
This is my friend, Terra.
Oh shit, I won. Damn.
I thrash Megas. With my Pokemon, I can take them.
Yeah, and I KO a Kyurem with a Leafeon. Sit down. You have that honor? You have the honor of KOing an ice type of a grass type. Oh, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Stay down. Why am I jump on that?
Oh,
dude, she is the best Leafeon a man could ever ask for. Sit down.
Yeah. I think that's gonna assault me.
Oh, sure.
Anything else?
I can
just tell you to sit down.
Oh, no? Shit. Oh, yeah. Hey. Oh, yeah. What did you do? Oh, yeah. What did you do to that Kyurem with your damn Leafeon, huh? What did you do?
Leaf Blade. Not Leaf Blade. For X. Is it Leaf Blade or X Blade? I only have 2 offensive moves. For instance, Leaf Blade and Scissor. Hello?
Because I know X Scissor is neutral. Dragon and Ice.
Face is neutral to be bad. Oh, pay me for the shame. Pay me.
What a shame.
Trying to discredit my Leafeon. How dare you? How dare you?
Leafeon, no! I am not sitting on no damn pink chair.
I'm just gonna keep healing myself, dude.
Go get your pink chair.
It's still not pink. I will keep on saying this. It is not pink.
Stop being in denial.
Well, so Sunday night.
Oh god, that Paneri looks pissed. I'm scared. Like, in the images, there was a Paneri that looks particularly pissed off, and I'm scared.
Okay, my shield's gonna basically die. I don't like the sound of Black Boy's lying.
Well, someone
I don't even remember why I was so pissed.
Someone got knocked out.
All I remember that is that I was pissed. I don't even remember why I was pissed. Oh yeah, now I remember.
Well, who's coming after
who? And then go.
Yay! Light pink. I don't care what type of shades of pink there is, not pink.
Let me guess, you're gonna say that it's orange, and I'm gonna say it's orange.
Fucking knew it, I was prepared.
Were you prepared?
Yes, he kept withdrawing his item water type now. I'm on.
He's trying to play the Switch mind game, okay?
Yeah, you're fucked.
I want our own bird and whatchamacallit.
I'm just looking back at the previous recording, and that really did do 9 damage.
Three
the big thing, though.
You're fucked, knife.
When's my boss swiper? I have one. Two of them. I have a ton of them.
Oh, that's something, but oh well. But you killed yourself in the process, so whatever. I believe you're
what
that big one.
Oh my god!
I have to see
it. Why would you suggest a pink shirt? Wouldn't you say orange shirt?
Oh yeah, Bernice.
Time to end this.
No, wait, everything I traded to you, that can be everyone. All that stuff in the water of that other game. My bad. Someone was quite the essence of my Pokemon because I forgot about them.
Dirt!
Why do you want kitty cat?
Well, GG, dude, you almost won. GG.
You almost won with Terra. Alright, you need to fight me now.
Terra almost won against Dead. Me, but yeah.
Yeah, that's his looking for. Thanks.
Okay. Let's swap out my team a little bit.
It's what?
Oh wait, it has to be female though, because...
Meow. Right, so let's see.
Why? I put the claws on my iPad. Dirk. It's not nearby, yeah, because I scared it away. I should have just bought it. There you go, flip up. Hey, DJ.
Hammer! You're
nice. Oh, DJ. Hey, you could do it. Keep walking on my iPad. Why, Pat? Why? Brenda, the iPad is a friend.
I heard a cat. Friend.
Yeah, I heard a cat too. Hey, Burrito's
Brenda.
Here.
Brenda, see this.
Oh wow, Burrito is here. Anyone
Brenda,
care?
Please.
Anyone care to eat him?
Well, I'm here too, but I've been
crying
the whole time.
The cord's stuck all my ass.
Yeah, it's alright. It's alright, Kyle.
Off my iPad now.
Just
now.
Been trying to battle with your mic.
And you're failing miserably, I bet.
Yeah.
There you go.
Just
got
a pun from my
lay there.
Thanks. Yeah,
so that cat just trolled me hard.
The problem was that you had too much water types.
I know.
Oh, come on,
you
would
have.
Look, you have a hell of a water type. You have to have a better cover of it. It's better yet. It's actually a Pokemon to cover.
Too many water types?
Wait, Kyle, I've got a secret weapon. Got a secret weapon I'm raising.
Okay.
Do me. The Gen 6.
Hey,
I know, it's a dragon type.
Mm-hmm.
I have hella progress, I need a breed.
Right, that's me.
I seriously doubt that's a piggy bank, but whatever.
That's me ready for the next ball.
I'm bunny gangster.
Do you want to battle me yet? I don't have my Pokemon.
Oh, not you.
No, Mur wants to battle me.
No.
Frick.
Right, I'm going to go to Mirage Island. Mirage is there.
I've got the creature in the Mirage. That Cresselia. That Mirage spot.
Cresselia! Starts to attack!
Ah, oh, shit.
This is a fine, easy.
This is why we
wait, that's a rare one. That's got a rare Pokemon to fight.
I'm just happy I got all my supercars fully upgraded now.
Hey Matrix, can I ask something?
What?
I'm gonna take the name and you can tell me if it's good or not.
What's the name?
I can't really say it because I can't say it.
Type it out then. Oh, Braviary.
Yeah, that's the first.
Miracabur? Oh yeah,
never
that's an eagle-looking bird. Braviary.
Miracabur.
Mm-hmm.
Miracabur. Miracabur.
Rip bow.
You can...
Suck my heart, goddamn.
Oh well. I beat the champion with my party having legendaries.
I did not.
So I had a Gallade on my team, right? And while he has a Mega Gallade before endgame, I beat his Gallade, by the way. You got this. I mean, come on.
I don't even have a team.
Well,
the best way to get the Gallade is if you played the demo beforehand.
You still played the demo.
I already have it.
Yeah, if you played the Pokemon Aorus demo, there's about five or six rewards you get for playing it multiple times over. You get some berries, you get a nugget or two to start off with, and you also get Galalie you also get a Pokemon with the Mega Stone.
You already said its name, so make it say it. Where do you look where you at?
Fuck, I'm not gonna lose this ever.
Abra? Can't lose to an
Abra. Abra is Abra.
Okay, Abra, you can't lose to an Abra? Really? You beat the game. Punch it.
Teleport.
Anything.
Teleport.
What?
It's
Snake Eyes?
The teleport doesn't have priority.
I know.
You just punch it.
I'm just laughing at it, that's all.
Patrol dog Bill.
Come on, get me my Zubi when I see. We'll beat your own city if I have to.
I love to see that.
I want Crobat. Crobat are cool.
Oh, by the way, Matrix.
Crobat are powerful. Hmm? I got
I caught it.
What's its ability?
Caught what?
The Pokemon I saw.
I would want to help him with one.
When did this public room become so popular?
The three trading abilities.
Four players and four spectators.
Yep, Gen 6.
Well, three now.
Trainers. Respectable trainers that you touch with.
Ripper!
Now! Peebo would be all the better, but if not, I'll catch him anyway.
What a deadly sax is this close to winning!
It's a Peebo!
Must stop him!
Hey, breathe. Stop for a second. I'm being happy. Game with the pun fortune! Getting damn balls, Sammy. Yeah.
That was your
turn.
Whoa!
Oh, we're a big boy. Finally, I can get out of the stupid fun zone.
For a slowpoke.
Finally, I have the Pokemon at wait. Actually, let me think here.
Yeah, I need slowpoke.
Pidgeot? No, that's a Pidgeot,
though. I've got
Pidgeot. Dugdaw. Oddish. Waiting for a Rattles, habit card later on.
What do you call?
Moxie. Moxie Gator, that's the favorite Moxie Gator.
At least the Flying Castle is the easiest boss.
Well, you know, he's in there, you get your ass knocked out!
Oh, gosh.
Oh my god! Oh my god! I have a Dolly!
It literally is the easiest boss since he can actually damage it compared to the other bosses. Despite having 10 health.
I'm like so happy right now.
That goes to Amway BG.
I'm gonna do a little online shopping for a price.
Nice.
No, I'm really debating about something, and I just want to see what the price differences are like.
Boom!
Matrix, stop being this.
Matrix, you hurt me, yours.
Oh, sorry. Boom! Delicious stars!
That kid's adorable. That his boxes are like 8 times more adorable.
Letter after F, and letter after F.
How much of a difference is this?
Mm-hmm.
I'm doing some price checking on something.
Want another round?
How much of a difference? If it's not too bad, maybe I'll consider it, but I don't know at the moment. A type.
Praise the sun.
I'm good. Slow, bro.
Gary, I'm in business. Let's go.
Jolly final!
And I can make an added one later.
Wow, final, okay.
Brio, you suck.
Damn. Wait, are you fighting him in Pokemon?
I would have done the same thing, honestly.
Because if you take him such a Pokemon, then I have to fight him just like Lapras or something, right?
Brio. So Matrix sucks, so I decide Brio sucks.
Okay, of course he says that. Only but him would say that, even though as I can beat his ass easily.
I mean, you're a scrap though, so. So, sit down.
No,
and before. and before Major falls on a scrub can.
Yeah, he always does.
Yeah, he always does.
He always supports us.
Eevee! Eevee's back!
Eevee who? Kappa?
Wow!
So do you mean the Eevee is on Pokemon Kappa?
Why didn't I go home? What?
Don't worry, joking, I'm only joking.
Wait, she changed her username?
Yeah, because she couldn't get into his original account before, so yeah.
What's the new name anyway?
Eevee the Fox. Her original was NCIS Pokemon Fan.
I know that one, I just didn't know what her new one was, because I haven't seen her around in a long time, so I didn't know.
Well, now she's back!
Great.
I noticed there since you said the word Eevee.
There's an important matter that I'm about to discuss with you boys.
Welcome to this island where I can try to stop you. Yeah.
I'll probably be going to bed in like 15 minutes.
Okay. Jason, be sure to send me the data.
Yeah, well, I will. Funny enough, it's on their actual website. Well, take a...
I am this close to winning! Oh, come on, don't stop me now!
But I'll send you it just now.
He's gonna whack ya, son.
He's not going to do that.
Okay, so Maurice, there's something I must talk with you about, and it's this.
Oh my god.
What song is that?
Thank you for seeing that song.
Come on! I survive!
So that gets mentioned anytime someone says that word.
Oh wow, we both survived!
Spencer.
Peace?
Wait, one more time, please, Kappa.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my freaking!
What the
Okay.
Oh god,
there is Matrix.
I'll be back in a little bit.
Alright.
Okay. Right. Matrix, that's it. Just look for DVC 100.
Oh no, he's really going for it. Oh my god.
Rip.
Matrix.
Well, not rip, that's a guaranteed dodge.
Matrix, I sent the link.
Oh, you
Yo,
did.
Yo, this place didn't have a Pokemon Mart. I want to sell my nugget.
Where? Team Speed?
Team Speed, yep.
Oh, okay.
Just look for a DVC 100.
You have to be kidding me.
Okay.
The time I took me to do all
I'll
of that, they hadn't made
Thanks,
it.
Thanks, Jake. Okay. Come on, evade! Give me a good roll! Yay! Move faster, Pokey! Faster!
Oh, wait, holy shit.
Oh, that you got here. Lucky! I ain't gonna go away! Go away!
Not song.
That's gonna be another song, goddammit.
Good burrito, the song's amazing.
I almost screwed up.
Screw it, heal me!
Before I start hunting down that Pokemon.
Yay, I'm away!
Super Repel!
Okay.
Oh my god, the three of us are level 5 right now. Oh wait, I have no cards.
Two. Three. Okay.